Good morning and welcome to programmes on Southern Television, which begin with programmes for schools and colleges and begins in 7 minutes.
Thank you. Hello. All the Queen's horses, and here they are. A Shire horse, a Shetland pony, a Welsh pony, and a thoroughbred racing horse. They're all the Queen's horses, not because she owns them, although she's very interested in horses, but because she has to approve the designs of all postage stamps before they are issued. Today's film tells the story of how the stamps came to be designed and printed. It all started at a horse fair.
In the heart of rural England lies the historic Cotswold town of Stow-on-the-Wold. In 1476, Edward IV granted it a royal charter for an event which still takes place every spring, Stow Horse Fair.